Why do you have security cameras anyway? Do people around here steal old newspapers?